Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Voodoo Lab Sparkle Drive. The Sparkle Drive mixes some classic tube screamer designs with a clean boost, so you can mix and match between these two signals. This pedal uses the same JRC 4558 op amp for those classic tube screamer type tones, but the clean signal has an op amp of its own, so you have the option of mixing these two signals much like you would mix two amps together. So your first control is for gain, and this is the gain for the overdrive signal. And your next control is for tone, and this is how you could sculpt the overdrive signal. And again, it doesn't have any effect on the clean signal. And then your clean adjusts how much of that boosted clean signal you want. And the last control is for your volume, and that's the total output of the pedal. So let's check out the Sparkle Drive at these current settings. I'm playing through a Strat. So the first thing you probably want to find out is how much of this clean signal is affecting your overdrive. Let's roll it back. So without the clean signal, you definitely hear more of that tube screamer compressed signal. While we're at this setting, let's check out the gain and the tone of the overdrive. So you could get some nice warm and singing overdrive. Now let's see what happens to the tone at this setting when we blend in some clean boosted signal. So between the clean signal and the overdrive, you could get a whole bunch of different guitar tones. So here's a good setting with an equal amount of overdrive and the clean signal. Now one thing to keep in mind, the clean is more like a mix control between the overdrive and the clean. So if you were to crank the clean all the way up, you're not going to hear any overdrive. So here's my favorite setting. It's leaning more towards the overdriven channel, but I've got a pretty modest setting on overdrive. Well, that's the Voodoo Lab Sparkle Drive. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.